the mayor race in the town of Clover. Well, the current mayor has been in the seat for 14 years, and now there's someone else who believes he'll do the job better. Mayor Donnie Grice says he's ready for the election day, which will be November the 7th. He says with his years as mayor and an additional 8 years serving on town council, well, it shows he's ready to serve for another two. He adds with the economic development announcements coming down the pipe, a new park, and more, he wants to continue the work he's started. Meanwhile, Greg Holmes has filed to run for mayor. Holmes, a Navy veteran who, like Grice, was born and raised in Clover. Holmes was the recreation coordinator for the town of Clover from 2001 through 2016. He says with his experience and love for his community, he believes he's the perfect person for the job and believes more voters want more diversity.
Now, hearing the input from the citizens over about 15 years and, you know, current things that people relaying to me, one is they're ready for a change. They feel as though nobody should be in a position, you know, 20 some years. Two is just the communication.
Not only have I invested my time into this town and community, but the people have invested in me, and I just want to continue to use my talents and my skills that the good Lord gives me, and I want to put them forth to serve this community.
Along with the mayor race in Clover, there's also a town council race, and here are the candidates running on your screen. They are all running for 6 at-large seats.